We're ready to go here for the first face-off of tonight's game. In the neutral zone, the Bruins with it. Gartner gets possession of the puck in the neutral zone.
Break up plays like that, especially when you can turn those same defensive opportunities into offensive.
Taken across the blue line by the Bruins, Hunter gains possession in the defensive zone.
Flat out, down on the ice. What a good hit.
It's anyone's puck. Bork skating with it now in his own zone. Washington grabs it. They're onside. Hunter.
Oh, that was an attack squasher, Randy. He nailed him with the shoulder behind the net and stopped him dead in his tracks.
The Bruins switch up their defensemen out on the ice. And now Nicholas Backstrom getting set for the faceoff. Hatcher gets the loose puck at center ice. And it's saved. Backstrom, that's about as close to a hook as it gets, folks. The puck is hit up the left side. Neely. It's Polzig. The aim bottom left, no luck this time. Bergeron in now. His line in there as they get fresh forwards out on the ice. Polzig positions himself at the left side of the net, waiting for the faceoff. Boston grabs it, they're onside. Miller gets control of the puck in his own zone. It's cleared back into the neutral zone. And now the Bruins with it in their own zone. Puck back to the point, and what a playmaker he is. It's stopped. Saved.
Oh, is this a tough pill to swallow for the shooter or what? All you gotta do is miss the goalie on this juicy rebound, and he hit him right in the body.
Cheevers ready for the face-off to his right. Hatcher gains control of the loose puck in the offensive zone. The defender blocks it. Boston coming in. The puck is centered. Cheevers saved. He blocked out the left side there.
Doing it from the butterfly. Great blocker stop there.
Here's Gonchar. It's fed back to the point. Now Boston's got it. Here's Krejci. Washington regains possession between the blue lines. Boston regains possession. And a save. He took away the five hole. He covers it up. And they'll face off on the right side of the goaltender. The Bruins win it. Here's Hal Gill. And a big check from Ovechkin. Kolzig saved with his glove. Kolzig, smart play to hold on.
Good idea to play it smart and cover up the puck. You don't want to risk the chance of giving up a cheap goal at your end.
The referee will drop the puck left of the net. And Boston with it now in the attacking zone. The Caps on the move. He shoots. Deflected off the defense. Sent back to the point. And now Boston in their zone. The pass is stolen. And the Bruins take it away. Bruins can't hang on to it. Now Boston with it again, middle of the rink. Cashman will be back in the game. They wanted to change up their offensive lines, and they get it. Holds the puck at center. Washington back into the zone. Shore stops the centering pass, picking it off. Fresh legs for Boston. Boston thought they might get a call. They don't. The pass went nowhere. It's sent up the left side. Tries a deep. Gartner with possession.
Oh, nice open ice hit. Hard to line up when you step up. You better not miss him. And he missed none of them.
Oh, Cheevers saved with the blocker from the splits. They have it at center ice. Across the blue line. And now Washington in their zone. It's loose. Boston regains possession between the blue lines. Boston looking for their first goal. Bergeron.
This is a classic shoulder check. I'm not sure he saw it coming. Nailed him right to the ice.
And Washington has the puck defensive zone. Washington thought they should get a whistle, but they don't. And now Washington with it across the blue line. It's hit out. And Ovechkin now. Ovechkin! The puck off the glass after getting deflected. It's batted out of play over the glass.
Oh, it looks like somebody's going home with a souvenir tonight, Randy. What a catch.
And here we go with another draw down there on the ice. Bork controls the puck on defense. At center ice. And the Bruins dump it in. Esposito, he's got it in the corner. Oh, and they didn't get a penalty there, but Washington wanted a whistle. It goes to the point. He gets hip checked. The puck's loose. And now the Capitals will try to bring it in again. And it looks like they're ready down there to get things going again. And the faceoff is won by Washington. Carlson. Dumped in. Or gains possession in the defensive zone. Across the blue line. He feeds it up the left side. Carlson picks off the pass going into the corner. The Bruins able to get it back. Neely dumps the puck. Johansson gets control of the puck in his own zone. Has it behind the net. Carried to the point. Here come the Bruins with a chance. Krejci in the corner, always dangerous. It's intercepted. And now the Capitals with it in their own zone. Washington's able to grab it at the offensive end. Down low. They managed to just get in the way of that shot. Wrist shot save. The shot hits him square. He can dish the puck, folks. And here come the Bruins. And the Caps pick it up. Now the Bruins get it back near the center circle. He's shoulder checked.
This is a thinking man's hit. He lined him up and finished him.
Neely. Boston trying to get set up again. Now Washington's got it. That chance turned aside as the puck gets cleared. Here's Chara. And Washington gets it back in the neutral zone. Taken away by Boston. From Middleton to Chara. The puck is loose. The play broken up. It's cleared back into the neutral zone. And the Bruins touch up. Icing is the call. They're getting ready for the face-off to the left side of the goalie. Now Washington's got it, and now the Bruins grab it in the offensive zone. They deflect the shot.
Oh, another save the goalie didn't have to make, because a perfectly executed shot block while he was on his knees.
Back count that one as a save. And the Bruins trying to get on the board. Deeks it. Over to the point. Busick. They stuff the shot. The centering pass is made. Kolzig gets in front to make the save. Knocks the puck free. Backstrom. He's a good stick handler. And the Capitals try to regroup. And the Bruins pick it up. Oh, here he goes now. This might be a brawl. Busick connects with the jab. He connects with the jab.